and next up on the floor is, thank you Kerry for interrupting my commentary. So here we go, it's the Great Britain in blue, and he's picking his nose already and wiping it on his shorts, maybe that'll help his routine. Max Whitlock, and here we go for his first floor routine of the evening.
Fingers crossed for Max. And a fantastic way to start. Max is such an accomplished gymnast on this piece of apparatus. Really twisting and turning across the floor. Three and a half punch, half twist. Get dizzy just watching him. Of course, he's a great gymnast on the pommel horse. Always likes to show off his flair skills here on the floor, particularly that air flair. Quite a unique skill for Max. One of the best you'll see anywhere in the world.
Ta-da!
Fantastic composure in that wide stand. It's like a walk in the park for him.
Come on, Max.
Just taking his time to think about this diagonal. Twisting and turning, and those feet are simply glued to the floor. As soon as he meets it, has just the right level of effort to ensure that he lands it securely. Twisting roller, a little bit loose in the landing.
Come on, Max, one more, you can do it.
Now finishing off with a triple twist. He leaves the floor, punches the air, and that is a fantastic.